everyone. So I am here with another haul for you. I don't know what's wrong with me lately, but no. This time of year, I normally get all my shopping done, and it's a good excuse. What can I say? I don't know. I hope you like these haul videos. If you hate them, don't tell me. I don't know. I hope you guys like them because this is probably going to be my last one for a while. We'll see. Okay. No promises. This is just a mixture of stuff I've kind of gotten over the month or so. Okay. So I'm just going to get started. We'll start with Forever 21. I actually have this on in my past video. And I normally just, if you're curious, I normally just buy a large and everything. That's what I wear. So I got this, and like I said, I had this on in my past video. And it's just a white t-shirt, kind of. It's kind of like it's like a cap sleeve, and then it has like all these really pretty ruffles, and the material is different. I just love the shirt. It's really simple but really dressy. And it's just beautiful. I probably could have went with a medium in it because it is a little big, and I actually had to use like fashion tape to keep my bra straps from showing. I mean, I could have just worn a different bra, but I'm lazy like that. So I'd rather stick tape on my skin. Okay, so yeah, I got that, and I'll put a link for everything I'm going to show you down below. But got these pajama pants, and I just thought they were so cute. They just have lace at the bottom. And now I know why I made the video wearing the stuff before. It is kind of hard to show you guys. These are so comfy though, and I just love them. And I wish I would have bought more of them, and I probably will go back and buy more because I wasn't sure if I was going to like them or not. But they're so comfy and they look really cute on. So, and I also got this cardigan because the weather here is very odd, and I want it to be spring, but it's just not. And I don't see it being spring anytime soon here. And I just want to wear my spring clothes. So I bought a cardigan to wear over top of them. And it's really just a normal cardigan. It's kind of like cream colored, and I'm holding it upside down. So, really sherry, my goodness. Okay, so like I said, it's just a normal like cream colored cardigan, but it's kind of unique because in the back, it has these holes in it. So it was just different, and I thought it was cool. And this was more expensive than all the other pieces are always reasonable. This was $27. But yeah, I really love it. And it's just perfect for this time of year when you want to wear your t-shirts and your tank tops, but it's not quite warm enough yet. So yeah, I really love that. And then I actually got this t-shirt that I have on right now. There we go. I got this Back to the Mint Obsession mint green scarf, which I just absolutely love. Any noise you hear, like no joke, it's wind. There's like leaves banging off my window and stuff. The weather just, it's like warm and cold out. It's the bizarrest, is that a word, bizarrest thing ever. But yeah, so anyway, I got this pretty scarf and I love it, and it's really, really wide. Look at that, very big, and it's really comfy because it's like t-shirt material. I love t-shirt material stuff that's soft. And yeah, so I just thought this was such a pretty color. Of course, the only other thing that I got from Forever 21 are these little oddball glasses. I call them my Harry Potter glasses, but I'm going to wipe them off. So they're just, of course, fake glasses, but the cool thing about them, they're just like I'm sorry, I'm cleaning them off because I've been playing with them since I got them. But they're, you know, just cute little geeky glasses. But, okay, they're very reflective. They have 100% UV protection, so they're actually like sunglasses. What do you think of that? Look at me. I'm like Harry Potter. And so, as you can see, there's some stuff going on with my hair. All that is going on with it is that I'm letting it grow out. So, I've been like rocking these headbands, okay? So I got this one, and then just like this in the stretchy. I got this one, and I got this one, and you've probably seen me wearing them in my videos, and I need to get more. But I got these at Hot Topics. They were like, buy one, get one free. And these ones were actually in a set together. So, yeah, just like I said, letting my hair grow out. And every day it grows a little bit more because my hair grows like crazy. And I got to like keep finding different styles to do with it while it's growing. So, yeah. And then, and then the girl, I kind of like made friends with this girl that works at Hot Topics, and she always had these cute little skeleton hand barrettes in her hair. I'm like, those are so cute. Where'd you get them from? I gotta get them. She's like, I made them. So the next time I went in the store, she had them in a little baggie for me, and she made me some. Okay, they're so cute. But I thought that was really sweet of her, and I just love them. I was like, you need to sell those. I'm like, they're so cute. Okay. And then, when my daughters were little, they used to say that all the time when they were telling me lots of stuff. They'd be like, and then, mama, and then. So, now they're big and bad, and they're not cute anymore. No, I'm just kidding. They're so cute. I got these Sanooks. Oh, yeah. Let me just tell you. My husband had to stop me from throwing all my shoes out. I'm in love with these shoes. I'm not joking. I wore them for one day and I went online and ordered another pair. And my husband got a pair and he ordered another pair. They are the most comfortable shoes in the whole wide world. And of course, I had to get mint, zebra print mint. Yeah. They make them in all different like styles and colors though, if these aren't for you, so no big deal. So, I'm gonna put a link down below to their website though. I actually picked these ones up at Journey, and then the second pair I ordered from the Sanooks website. They haven't come yet. They'll probably be here today or tomorrow though. And I got a pink pair with white polka dots because I'm cray cray like that. But yeah, they're so cute, but you gotta go online and understand why they're comfortable, because they're not a shoe, they're a sandal. That's right, they're a sandal. They have sandal bottoms and they bend with your foot. When your foot bends, they bend. Really, you can beat the living bejesus out of these and they like don't get ruined. I saw pictures of some really old ones, but I just love them. And I'm going to keep buying them because I just love them, love them. They're the most comfortable shoes in the world. They put some of my other shoes that I paid lots of money for. They're supposed to be comfortable. To shame. To shame. Love them. And I can hold them up against my face like this because they're still new and they don't stink. Just kidding. No, they don't. But yeah. I love my Sanooks. You need to get a pair. You have to get a pair. I want everybody to have a pair so they know how comfortable and happy their feet can really be. These make for happy, happy, happy feet. Happy feet. Okay. The last two things I got were from Daily Look. And I will leave a link down below because, I mean, I bought this, all this stuff with my own money, of course, as like everything in all my videos, but it's like kind of like refer a friend kind of thing. If you guys click the link below and you do buy something, you get $10 off and I get $10. And when you do that and then you refer a friend, it's always the same thing. So if you could get a bunch of friends to buy something off of there, you'll get $10 every time you get a friend to, like, you know, which is kind of cool. It's cool for you, it's cool for me, it's cool for your friends. So, anyway, I got this backpack. Oh yeah. I needed a backpack really, really bad because I don't have one. And I need it for the summer. And my kids make me carry all their stuff. And I want to look good while I'm carrying all their stuff. So, I got this backpack so I can look good. Is it working? I look good? No. It's so nice, though. And these actually adjust and come off the back. So, you can actually turn it kind of into like a sling bag, which I dig. And it is so roomy. Like, even my husband's like, I like that backpack. Obviously, he wouldn't carry the mint green with the gold studs, but... And that's the inside. You can see how deep it is. It's like a bucket. And I've got a little pocket inside, a pocket up front here. And yeah, it's pretty awesome. And there's some little side pockets going on here. Really, really cool. So, like I said, digging daily look, liking their stuff. So I got these from Daily Look as well, and although I love my Sanooks, if I feel like being a little bit more badass, I wear these, because they're just awesome. So yeah, and they're just have studs on them, and detailing, and a cross, and a buckle down here, and they're just plain on the other side, but I absolutely love these. So yeah. That is everything that is in my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this haul video, and I will see you soon. Bye.